may have defeated those incompetent louts throughout my palace, but now you will face the power of the Mandarin! You shall soon learn the foolishness of such bravado. My rings of power will annihilate you. My latest creations. I think they'll be quite attractive to you.
Guess that means I win.
It would appear my creations aren't enough of a challenge for you. A pity, really. But fear not. My prototypes of Ultima Mark III have more than enough firepower to make short work of you. Do enjoy them, for as long as you survive.
Okay. Guess you didn't know who you were messing with.
Say so. so.
All right.
Weeks ago, after I attempted to become their leader. Needless to say, Doom took offense to that and forced me out. Most likely it was that pompous Loki. He has the ability to shape-shift. Obviously to keep you busy while they enacted the next step of their plot.
Team, once you're finished with Mandarin, return to base immediately. The Masters of Evil have kidnapped two X-Men. Nightcrawler, Jean Grey.
Welcome back from Mandarin's Palace. It looks like the Masters of Evil managed to pull a fast one on us and kidnap two X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. For the next part of the operation, we're moving our headquarters to another location. When you're ready to go, talk to Mr. Wingfoot. You have the Ultimo schematics. Good work. The lab coats are gonna spend weeks looking at these.
Colonel Fury, Red Rust is on your way.